So how useful is active network? Lots of potential applications that can be built using this active networks paradigm. In particular, what we want to do is whenever we desire certain ways to virtualize the behavior of the network, then active networks become very useful. So for instance, for implementing protocol-independent multicast, reliable multicast, or noticing congestions in the network and notifying the source and the destination about the congestions, private IP, any casting, these are all the kinds of things that are useful to implement using active networks. And as you can see from this list, the kinds of things that you want to do using active networks are things that are related to network functionality. Not higher level application, but network functionality. In particular, it is useful for building applications that are difficult to deploy in the internet. So when you rely on the routing in the internet, it is entirely an administrative setup, and the administrative setup tends to mirror the physical setup. But for your particular network flow, you may want a setup that is different from the physical setup. And the example I gave you of me sending a greeting that will be a single message for most of the traversal through the internet, but at some point it may actually get demultiplexed and sent to several different destinations. Those kinds of multicasting and things like that are specific to network flow. So we are in some sense overlaying our own desire on a topology on top of the physical topology of the internet by using the active network paradigm. But the key properties that you want to have for applications that you want to build using the active networks paradigm is that the applications should be accessible, and it should be compact, and it should be fast, and it should not rely on all the nodes being active. These are key things to note in building applications that live on top of the active networks. So all of these suggest, once again, what I said already, and that is, it is for providing network layer functionality, not end application functionality. So what you want in the network layer, that is something that you can orchestrate using the active networks paradigm.